Hi, kids. It's great to help the cause of helping other kids, especially my age. My name is Melody Neiman, and I'm a fifth grader. But when I was a second grader, like you, I was the character JoJo in the movie Sonic the Hedgehog, which was in theaters a few months ago here in North America and all around the world. Sonic was fast. If you saw the movie, I could never keep up with him. But one time when he was sick and the vet was helping him, I wanted to help too. So I gave him new shoes because his were all worn out. Now I want to help you. Okay, second graders, I need to write a math problem of the day, and I really need your help to figure it out. The answer to my math problem is 48 donuts. What is my question? Can you help me finish this math problem? Remember, we need to write an equation and explain our thinking. I can't wait for you to share your math problems. Together we can stay connected and keep learning fun. You've got this, second graders. A shout out to all my friends in SoCal San Marcos Unified School District. Thanks for launching the hashtag Problem of the Day campaign. Parents and teachers, head to mathproblemoftheday.com to check out free math videos for students. Good luck, math magicians.